Let's have some fun. Welcome and good afternoon. My name is Shane, and we are going to have some fun listening to some great music. It's been a while. Been a while for DIMASH, but I am going to listen to him again. I've listened to him, you know, it's, as I said, back when I first heard him, what I usually do is if I listen to a new artist, I listen, you know, over the next several weeks, I'll listen to more of their songs, and then, you know, I'll kind of space it out a little bit because I got to listen to other stuff too. So DIMASH, it's been a little while, but every time I've heard him, totally blows me away. I mean, probably, and this is, you know, you may argue and have other opinions, but technically speaking, probably the best singer I've ever heard in terms of, you know, his technique and everything like that. Even if you don't like his style of music, I think you can agree that somebody with that vocal range and his technical expertise, just amazing, just amazing. This one was actually recently recommended on another video, and it kind of reminded me to kind of listen to him again. This is Across Endless Dimensions. Again, this was recommended on a recent video for me to check out. I'm expecting that he's going to have some great vocals again on this one. This is on his official page, I believe, so I don't believe those tend to get blocked, but if for some reason it gets blocked, you'll see video block covering it down in the corner. You'll still be able to listen along with me to the video. All of the unblocked videos, I'll leave a link to the original down in the description as always, so go check it out. All of the unblocked videos are on my Patreon. You can also get videos in advance of them being on YouTube, because I record the whole week's videos in advance, so you'll get them all kind of on Sunday when I post them, or Saturday or Sunday when I usually upload them. You'll get them all at that time if you're a patron. And then at a certain patron level, you'll hear videos or see videos that aren't on YouTube at all. Right now, I'm going through the Beatles albums one song at a time from start to finish. So if you're interested in that at all, you know, check that out too. And if you don't want to support the channel in any of those ways, that's completely fine. I appreciate you just being here, watching this along with me. There is another way to support the channel, pretty new. If you go to sjor.com, you can find some merchandise that you can purchase. Shirts, sweatshirts, hoodies, mugs, that kind of thing. And so that's another way to support the channel. I have a sample on the way, so I'll be wearing that in future videos, so you can check it out. I think that's all I'll say for now. Let's have a listen and probably be blown away again by DIMASH here. Okay. Slower. The video and the back. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Never disappoints. Wow. Always so impressive. And again, I think just, it seemed pretty, like a pretty typical song, but then, he did things with his voice that are just crazy to me. I was kind of wondering because it seemed like an actual video. I was like, wow, I haven't really seen that from Dimash before, like a music video. Most of the performances that I watch are live performances of his. And so I was like, this is pretty different, but it was pretty cool too. It kind of got me enmeshed in the video experience. But apparently then at the end I see that it was from a movie. Creators? I haven't heard of that movie, but I don't know if it's an international film or if it was a wide release. I don't know. I'm kind of out of the loop with films lately, with the past year and a half or whatever, that things have been kind of weird, of course. But so maybe it was scenes from that movie. And so this is just a song from the soundtrack? I don't know. That's what it seemed to be. But regardless, the song was beautiful. His voice is incredible. And especially when he already sounds great, and then he just takes it to the next level, which is something he often does in the songs that I've listened to. I knew it was going to be great, and I was not disappointed, of course. So, pretty crazy stuff. I don't know. What do you guys think of it? If anybody knows some of the background of the video, you guys are pretty good about kind of filling me in on that, and I'm sure somebody will let me know what some of that background of the video was. But wow, just an incredible artist, and I look forward to, I mean, as I said, it'll continue to listen to him now and then, just because I mean, there are so many more songs of his that I need to hear. So. But again, if you want to let me know what you think down in the comments, let me know what this is from, what you thought of it. If you hadn't heard Dimash before, you can check out my other videos with Dimash. There's nobody quite like him, I don't think. At least nobody that I've heard. And I've listened to a lot of artists, but from a technical point of view, probably the best singer. Again, one may argue that. Let me know who you think the best singer is. If it's not Dimash, who do you think the best singer is? Leave that down in the comments as well. I think that's where I'll leave things for now. I appreciate you so much stopping by, watching this video. If you like this, click the like button and let me know, because that also lets me know the kind of content you want to see. And until next time, have a great evening.